distant passing. I might have called it that, for it is passing. I can see passing. Every time I say the word and feel it leave through my teeth, in between those leaves, into that dust, it signifies something past tomorrow.